Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make your drawn hairs look more realistic. Here on the right side, I already drew some hairs as you can see. It already looks quite good, but you can still see that these are illustrated. To draw these hairs, I used a small brush with the hardness set to zero. Here in the brush settings, I also turn on shape dynamics and transfer. For the hair color, I use the color picker by holding the Alt key, like this. What can we do now to improve those hairs? Well, you can start by adding some grain to your hair layer, like this. If you want to know how to make professional looking grain, be sure to check out my grain tutorial. In this next step, we are going to make the hair slightly thinner by using the maximum filter. Let's head over to Filter, Other, and then Maximum over here. Depending on your image resolution, you might want to play around with the values. You can also sharpen or blur the hairs to match them better with the original ones. Let's do a before after and see what the difference is. I hope you liked this tutorial. If you want to see more of these industry tips, feel free to subscribe. You can also check out my portfolio on Behance if you want. Thanks for watching. Take care.